Here we go. It's Han Ying to start. Best of seven.
No.
Lob.
Good movement forward and in.
Four, two.
Ooh.
Three, five.
Loaded with spin. Just clipping the net and climbing over there. Favor of Miu Kihata.
Six, five.
Hey, surprise, six, surprise. Seven. Looking for the push, and it's a quick flick the other way.
Eight, or.
Stop.
Eight, ten.
And now it is two game points for Han Ying. She keeps
seven,
getting
eight,
it back, a floating
two,
chop. I mean, this last one with less rotation. Han Ying, she takes game number one.
Stop.
Two or. Three
How clean
or.
Is she to cover the middle here with that forehand? She makes it look easy.
Six.
No.
Seven on.
Stop.
Seven, nine.
Oh, what a perfect
ten
shot catching the edge of the table here. And the backhand, the forehand off the short pips, aggressive and surprising. Miu Kihata.
One, four. Five, two. Five, all.
Backhand to backhand, a short pips battle out here. No inverted rubbers allowed. Well, how's that for
seven,
some resilience?
Han
Ying comes racing in for that.
Nine on.
Thank you. a point to
11,
finish.
9,
11
10,
to 9. Han Ying takes a 2-1 lead over Miu Kihata. Beautiful backhand for the finish. Just incredible.
No.
3-9. 11-3, domination for Han Ying. Outstanding performance from the 38-year-old.
3-love.
To get one
six
through, but
four.
When it comes back a little bit higher, and she can read the spin on it perfectly.
Seven,
nine. Tanying moving to the backhand side of it, and then plays it down the line. 2 points in front, Kihata. And
eleven,
game point
seven.
Taken advantage of it is captured. Miu Kihata extends the match, getting her second game on the scoreboard. So we go to game number six. To the
three,
other side
seven.
Of the table here, the wide forehand, Kihata with three powerful shots.
Ten,
okay, maybe just a slip.
11-3.
So now it is officially a medical timeout. Han Ying played in an injured style out here, just finishes that point with a quick backhand.
That is it.
Han Ying says thank you, but it would be a bad decision to move on. So we have our women's singles champion, Miu Kihata, an outstanding performance. It is sad to see it end this way for Han Ying, who had an incredible event. Congratulations, Miu Kihata, double champion here, women's doubles and the women's singles at 17 years old, an outstanding performance.